You know, there's a lot of people who've been saying that this office is like being north of the wall. And none of you have ever been north of the wall, but I know someone who has. It's Prison Night King. I've been north of the wall. And let me tell you, ask me about the food. Ask me about the food.
How is the food?
The only thing they got there is ice sandwiches. Ice sandwiches and ice water. Even the water is ice. It's all ice. And let me tell you, it's frigid in the water and it's very unpleasant. And the worst part about prison, you'd think it'd be the Dementors. But what it's really, it's the ice fighters. They come crawling around and the eight legs and the waving in the air. They don't show you in that in the shows. You don't know about that. But I do. I've been there. So next time you think that being in the office is like being north of the wall, you think about how easy you have it here with your kings and your friends and your round tables and knights and stuff. The only knight we have up there is the Eternal Knight. The Long Knight is me. So think about that next time you complain about the office, all right? Think about that. Thank you.